Gonna start the episode off with a bang, boys, batting 1,000, boom! I'm gonna cue me an explosion real quick, man. Tell you what, I've been on the run. I've been hiding. Remember Cindy? I'll tell you right now, I know I remember Cindy. I've been going crazy! She's chasing me down here in Erie. She's trying to take all the money I got, and I'll tell you right now, the only money I got is beer money, and that's it. And then because of that, I got my first sponsor as a minor league player. Now, I don't know if they're gonna accept it or not. I got a giant pallet full of beer delivered to my apartment. I'm living in a little apartment, but I've got an entire, like, building a tent, a little fort when you were a kid, but I did it with beer cans. It's awesome, boys. We're batting 1,000, ready for a yam! Another base hit by the pin dropper. They better call me up. I gotta find myself an agent because the old coach, he just not doing it anymore. You know, the funniest thing about old Cindy is if her ass would have waited a month or two before she filed that lawsuit, probably could have got a lot more than she is now. Bro, I'm telling you, as soon as you start swinging that bat, you know what I mean? The bat. These girls just want to take everything from you. Something about me and blondes, I'll tell you what. I'm not looking at anyone in the crowd. I'm focused in on baseball. And then after the game, I'll tell you what. I'm going to shotgun about 19 of those beers, and we're going to call it a day. Oh, this guy better hit me home. To be honest, guys, Detroit Tigers, they better call me up. I'm trying to get to the big leagues. They wait too long. We're never going to win a World Series. That was crust. Here he comes. Can I get some hype in the chat? Episode number 3. I do have a playlist on the channel. Boom! Another explosion. I'm feeling it today. First home run. I'm thinking so. From the right side of the plate, Showtime feature, I'm power swinging. I'm power swinging! Things never seem to work out for this channel. Another one. Oh, meatball! Nobody needs the Showtime feature. I don't need it! Back! Gone! Our first home run as a minor leaguer. Yo, that beer sponsorship. You guys are watching? We're throwing a party tonight. I'm inviting the entire stadium. Honestly, I gotta start thinking through my decisions before I make them happen. Everyone from home plate to the right side is invited. That's it. There we go, Toke Nasty. Look at the eye on the ball. Look at that face, bro. He ain't playing no games. Back. Boom, shakalaka. That's a homer. Did I mention I'm on a marathon of MLB? Are you not entertained? Drop a like down below for another episode. All right, throughout this court, y'all. Oh, shit, it's deep. I got it. Oh, God. Oh, look at that. Look at the range, though. Through this quarantine process, like I was going to say, I'm going to need you to take this video and send it to 5 of your friends and post it on Twitter, too. And I'll retweet some of them. Toke Nasty, 2 for 2. I'm still batting 1,000. I'm still batting 1,000. 2 to 1, Nasty. I'm power swinging. Did my dude, he was just taunting the right field. He's a savage! How can you not love the penny dropper? Oh my God! The longest home run drought I've ever seen in my life. I'm pretty sure I hit that ball out of the stadium. I'm not 100% sure. I gotta get my eyes checked. Let's see if my eyes are telling me that the title of this album is out of the park. I hit it out of the stadium. It's not clickbait, so don't say it is. Oh my God, I've created the greatest panty dropper I've ever made. In all these years, you guys are like, Tope, you're never gonna win another World Series again. Oh yeah?
The fuck you say to me, you little shit?
I got something to say about that. Yard! Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! It's gonna last forever, guys. No longer batting 1,000, but we are looking to get our first stolen base we've ever gotten off to the races. Tope got to jump. He's going to take the pitch. Tope got to get down. Save! He's thrown out again. What the? At the end of the day, sometimes you got to be selfish. When there's 2 beers left and it's you and your buddy, you tell him to look over there and you take both the beers. Don't say I never told you guys anything. Oh, hey, Tope, if you're looking to maximize your development as a hitter, the batting cages is open on your days off. Well, hitting coach Carlos Mullen, you want to know what I do on my days off? Call me at 5:30 today, and I'll show you. Batting cages are for pussies. Oh, I'm definitely, come on, but these guys do not matter to me because he's a 58 overall. Wait a second. I'm a 53 overall. Talk some shit, boy. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Sends a banner before the game. Oh yeah? Alright, tough guy. Coin tells you to dismiss the response doesn't hold much weight when you can easily dismiss your record. We got a better record than these guys! Whoever made this store is an idiot! Well, I'll tell you right now, look, bro, they're 0-3, we're at Oak Street Park, one of my favorite places to go. Look at these people, they're here to see the panty dropper. All right, here he comes. I'm pretty sure we were talking to the pitcher. So I'm gonna let him know real quick who he was talking to. Yeah, I know I bat ninth. Y'all shouldn't be making fun of me. Let's see what we can do to this dude. Should I use the Showtime feature? Oh, I think I will. First pitch. Yards! Okay, our job, that's amazing. Go home, go home, go home. They're holding him. He's going on the relay. He is. Oh, my God, he sucks. Gotta be kidding me. Bottom of the second. Choke hits the liner. Dude was running like a turtle. Not a good feature to be going to the majors. I'll tell you what, I'm fast as lightning. I got it. 0-0 in Erie. Who's 2-1 on the year, might be looking into a close one today. I'll tell y'all right now, y'all already know how it goes. Another MLB Road to the Show episode tonight. Drop a like down below, leave a comment. Let me know if I'm gonna win a World Series with the Detroit Tigers, or even better, I like doing these because it's gonna take a little while to get to the majors, I would think. Oh, fuck! Look, that girl was eyeballing me. Look, I was talking to her. I think I might have got her number. Let me know down below. I will come back to this episode once we make it to the majors. If you do not think I'll be a Detroit Tiger and I will be traded before I make it to the majors, comment down below what team you think we will be on next. All right, do you want to move the lead runner onto second, or do I want to... The long ball gets you laid. Contact swinging. That shit don't even get you paid. Here we go. Two runners on. Two outs, down by one to these bumps, and oh shit, I'm falling apart, what the hell? I'll tell you right now, top of the seventh, down by one, but we can't even score more than one run. One out, runner on first, and boy, the sun's down, it's time to go. Yard! Oh, God, that third baseman is a cheat code! I don't like it one bit. Hopefully I get one more at bat. Because right now we are... Oh, God. Hey, girl, remember me? Hey, look. Hey, I'm over here. Look at me. Yeah, she got her. She saw me. I cannot believe it. We just got killed by the worst team in the double A. All right, that guy might, I'm wearing the stunner shades. You already know what time it is. I went 1-for-3, not bad. Nasty busting out the shades here in this day. And I am not about to lose to Bowie one more time. I'm trying to get called up at least to the triple A. Two runners on, and the panty dropper pops up again. They do the top of the seventh and sing, instead of singing take me out to the ball game, I'm gonna go up there and I'm gonna ask anybody if they know how to get HGH, human growth hormones, AKA steroids. And then we'll see what happens after that. You know it ain't illegal! Oh, boy! Perfect! Get out! Boom! Shakalaka! What a swing! 416 feet, 110 mile per hour exit velocity, and Ortiz don't even know what hit him.
Three here in the early going, as it's now a 2-0 ball game.
My dude's a savage. He don't give up. Here we go, Nasty. Here we go. 1-for-2 with the solo homer, and honestly, that's all I care about. Hitting bombs. Hitting homers. Let's go. Panty dropper back up. Let's get it, dudes. We are winning this one. Yahtzee. Oh, my God. Drop, trip, roll an ankle. It's 310 feet down the left field line. I've already hit the ball out of the stadium once, and I'm looking to do it again. 310 down left. I'm not sure how far down right, but it doesn't matter. Make it 450. Boom! I will invite you over if you throw one right here. Power swing! Oh, 408. Okay, I hit about 308. That's just not even close. Oh my God, Erie just had an explosive eighth inning, and I'm not talking about toilet squat explosive. Boom! That's good. Oh shit, I got it! But it looks like Erie is going to come up with the W. Hopefully, Dope Nasty comes up again in the top of the ninth. But he comes trying to pad them stats. I cannot believe I am 8-for-20 batting 400. And I cannot believe that I am still batting ninth. This is not fair. Like, I get it. But this is not fair. I'm gonna have to have a talk. Oh, God, I'm gonna have to have a talk. Well, boys, 6-2, bottom of the ninth. And I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you do want another episode tonight, go ahead and smash that like button like I know you guys will. I will be uploading MLB, Diamond Dynasty, and Road to the Show all year long. I know y'all are doubting me, but I got you, man. Drop a like, leave a comment, and turn notifications on. We're ready for the next episode. Thanks for watching, and... We're no strangers to love.